Dear friends, here we are going to learn longitude and latitudes. First, let us learn what is latitudes. A set of lines can be drawn between two poles parallel to the equator. These lines are called latitudes or parallel. Friends, here we heard two terms. They are poles and equator. The earth rotates on its axis. The ends of the axis are known as poles. There are two fixed points on the earth called the North Pole and South Pole. Another term is equator. We draw an imaginary line midway between the pole running west to east and call it the equator. Now, let us learn important parallels of latitudes. They are Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn, Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle. Friends, now let us learn about longitudes. What is longitude? The line drawn by joining the North Pole and South Pole. These lines running in the north-south direction are called the longitude or meridians. And also, longitudes help us to calculate the local time of a place. So friends, I hope you got little bit idea of latitude and longitude. If you feel any beneficial, you can subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.